Okay, well, here's the classification remnants Frankensluice video. The washout, we're going to start from the biggest and go all the way down to, you know, what we got through the sluice there. So here's your top stuff. You went, digging up the clay, you couldn't even tell that was there, the rock. It looked like it was all fine clay, ridiculous, right? So let's have a look at that. Go through it with the, this way, we'll go through it with the pinpointer, but you know, the obvious. I'm curious if there's any iron in here. So what have you got going on? You know, to me, I'm suspecting just a lot of dust, flour out of this little sample, to be honest with you. Just telling by the lack of rich, you know, other material here. There's no iron, there's no, there's nothing going on. It's a little piece of quartz, but it's like, see, I have to see more going on than that, you know. So, you know, it's not putting out big stuff. This is how I crush rock my driveway. That's a lot of panning. Hey. So let's do the next bucket. Listen. You think you'd find, you're not finding split shots enough. And again, it was a small sample, but I'm more interested in what's in this rock, and it doesn't seem like it's all the same stuff, you know. It's just non-exciting. To me, you know, the gold's further up the, you know, any heavy gold is going to be further up the river than what we're looking at here. Giant. Well, it's a laborious way to crush rock your driveway, but okay, now we'll go to the, before we sifted it all the way down, see what we got up with. This could be something, but again, it's going to be flowers, which ain't really going to ring up on this pinpointer, but let's kind of grid through that. More of the same material, no garnets, nothing, just, you say running the sluice, I did see some, you know, some specks going down, so I think we're just too far from the source here. Although if I found a nugget here of this size, I'd probably be right back to that brook, because I did see, you know, I think I got some pretty good dust and shit. That's just, yeah. Well, that's that for that. We'll now we'll do the final pan out of, you know, the washings out of the sluice and stuff. Okay, here it is, final pan out, black sands. I see a lot of dust in there, as suspected. I hate to even wash too much of it out here, but this is the best of the best out of that 5-gallon sample we got out of that new area. Right now, we're too far from the source to warrant myself going back there. I suspect it. It's, you know, a flat bottom river. You're away from the mountains on it, really. But I heard a lot about it, so I want to give it a run. Let's just flip that back a little bit. Losing some black sands up there, so. Oh, no. Boy, she's glittery. There's just dust. I wouldn't bother too much more with that. Like I said, all kinds of dust in there, but I mean, how are you getting that out of there? It's just, so I'm going big or go home, dude. I'm going back up into the mountains with the gold detector, and yeah, this is too much for too little for me. Well, see you in the mountain. Good thing I got a 2-week adventure booked up in the ledges there, so yeah, see you there.